for me, when I say equal opportunity, I also mean everything that leads to that. So education. So at the end of the day, if we give people the same level of investment and the same level of training to get them to the place where they're able to actually make the most of that opportunity, then the other piece fits in. So when I say equal opportunity, I don't mean just give somebody an opportunity without actually preparing them for it, in the sense that for those that come from privileged backgrounds, they are prepared the way all the way through their lives for that opportunity. And what I'm saying is that let's make that same level of investment to all of them.